Anuj with us from Team Overcome, and their team only last month was in Paris for a tournament representing India. How exciting is that? We are going to ask him only. Hi Anuj, welcome.
Thank you, thanks a lot.
How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling very happy. The tournament, the setup, everything is very nice. And like, this is the best setup I have ever seen.
I'm sure, we're going to talk about today later. You guys went to Paris. Very exciting. Give us all the details when you got to know you're going, the nervousness, excitement, what happened there.
So first, when we won the tournament, ESWC, and we heard that we are going to Paris, it was like we were speechless at that time. And then it started, and we had a month to practice. So we practiced against Indian teams, we practiced against Asian teams. So, and then when the Paris flight was there, when we got the tickets of the flights, and we were like, shit, we are actually going to Paris. And I'm going to meet international players over there and international team. So it was very exciting for us over there.
And I'm sure the training must have been very different, the kind of hours you must have put in, the kind of strategy you must have thought of. So what was that all about?
So we extended our practice from 8 hours to 12 hours. So we used to practice every 12 hours a day. And then we used to practice before Paris, we used to practice online. Like we used to play from home, every player. And then we got to know that if we are going to Paris, then we have to come on LAN and we have to practice like sitting next to each other. So we started doing that. We started booking cafes. We were at the cafes all day, all night. And we used to practice really hard for it.
So apart from the tournament, of course, what else happened in Paris? Did you get to see around? Was this your first trip?
Yeah, it was our first trip to Paris, and it was obviously very exciting and very nice because we all friends were there. We had good fun also. We got to know international players, international coaches and everything. We got really good feedbacks from them. They taught us how we should play and how Indian gaming scenario is totally different from international gaming scenario. So he gave us like useful points that we are using right now in our team, and we hopefully will like overcome it.
And definitely you met international players, so did you realize that there's any big differences that you want to talk about, that in how different India is from?
I really want to tell you guys one thing which I found was very, very, very different. And the thing was, they have a coach. Like they have a permanent coach. They have like proper setups every day. They have a boot camp, they have a boot house where they practice. So the main point I feel is personally that they have a coach and that there is someone to guide you. Like yeah. So right now over here we are teaching each other. So there is no other one who is telling, okay, you are doing this wrong, you are doing this. So over there are coaches. Every team, every international team has coaches with them, and they obviously teach them. So I think that's the main difference over here.
And talking about today, what are you looking forward to today? How's it been so far?
We had our first game against NTT Blue and we lost 16-4. And we were like, we had a talk with our guys, what happened wrong, what went wrong. We had to change some strategy. So we are looking forward to our next match. And let's see, I think we're going to come back really hard.
And personally, what's your strategy? What sets you apart? What do you do differently that other people don't do?
Right now in this match, if I just consider this match right now specifically, we were trying to do some different strategies. Like what happened in Paris, because we are like the whole over here, Indian teams are there. And we played against international teams. At that time, we couldn't beat international teams. We lost against them. So we thought we'll try taking their style. We'll try how they are playing. We'll try. I'm not getting the word of it, but we'll try playing like international teams. So we couldn't do that. So we tried that, and we couldn't get successful in that. So I think we need a practice. We need a lot of practice for that. So right now we're gonna go back to our basic strategies, which we used to use in our Indian scenario, and we'll play against teams like that.
One topic that's coming up a lot is convincing the parents. A lot of people have trouble doing that. What was your personal journey? Did you have any trouble convincing?
From the age of 14, my parents have supported me. So I have done my education, everything. I was in a job actually. So, but I was a programmer in a fax solution company. So, no, I'm not doing that anymore. Because my friends came and they said, okay, there's a game, there's one game launched called CSGO and you should really play it. And I said, no, I'm done with games. They said, at least try once. So I just played for 1 week and then I couldn't stop. So till now I'm playing and my parents had no problem with it. They always supported me. The whole my family, the relatives also, they said, you're trying something new, go for it, do it and do your best.
And in terms of your future, where do you see yourself? Where do you want to be?
In next at least 2 years, I want, not me as a person, I want whole of Indian gaming scenario to compete in international. Like each and every international tournament which are happening, I really want every Indian team to go and participate there. Like India should get a slot over there, because we have talent. It's just we don't have proper guidance. So we need that.
And we really hope you find yourself a coach as well. Thank you so much for talking to us.